If you want to learn how you can make your very own underspin with just a swim jig, check out my previous video on the channel. As for now, check out that ice. Looking pretty juicy, huh? Can't wait for this stuff to just go away. But some nice ice formations here around the branches. The bass are just underneath it, just chilling out, waiting for the bone to come get them.